Same day Brazile says Hillary rigged primary, she wins Democrat of the Year award. Hillary wins Democrat award on day her corruption is exposed. The same day portions of former Democratic National Committee Chairwoman Donna Brazile's tell-all book detailing how Hillary Clinton cheated her way to the top were published, a national left-wing organization honored Clinton with an award. Newly released excerpts of Brazile's forthcoming book published by Politico allege that an unethical agreement was signed between Clinton's 2016 presidential campaign and the DNC to save the party's finances, which essentially guaranteed that Clinton would be the party's nominee over rival Senator Bernie Sanders. Apparently, that is the type of behavior the Women's National Democratic Club finds inspiring, as the same day the excerpts were released, they honored Clinton with the Democratic Woman of the Year award. Clinton received the award in recognition of her extraordinary contributions to American politics and international affairs, as well as the inspiration she has provided to women and girls around the world, the club said in an announcement about the event on their webpage. Inspiration to cheat and collude their way to the top? That has the type of behavior that Democrats want women and girls around the world to embody? For those of us who have been paying attention, it has really not all that shocking that the same liberals who praise abortion mills and believe it is okay to lie to military families would also condone cheating. And what about Clinton's contributions to the world? Are they referring to the backroom deals she made with foreign governments to influence American policy while serving as Secretary of State? Or, perhaps they were referencing how she abandoned Americans during a terrorist attack in Benghazi and then lied about it. Then again, they could be praising her use of an unsecured computer server to send and receive sensitive emails about our country's affairs. Not to mention her acceptance of millions of dollars from governments that routinely trample on human rights, particularly when it comes to women. Apparently those are the qualities the Women's National Democratic Club finds worthy of an award.